Okay. So first thing you want to do is you want to mark these bolts. Make sure that they're marked. And these bolts are on real tight. And this mark right here, you have to mark all these spots. And these bolts are on real tight. Remember, you have to tighten them back on real tight when you put them back on as well. This one here, I use a 1mm and 7/16 socket to remove this one here for the axle. I then took off the two 17mm bolts and I hang the piston up here with the strut. Disconnected this sensor back here. It's a 10mm. This one's a 22mm and the nut behind it is a 22mm. And then disconnected this brake line from here. And we take off these bolts. You gotta push in with your hand. At the same time, you gotta wiggle these bolts out of there. Take these bolts off.